Colby. Let's get rolling.
Assistant tuner.
We're dialing in boost control.
Dialing in boost control.
Computer.
Mark needed corn. Colby needed a squeegee and a drink.
What is 92 gas, by the way?
It's a thing.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's like very bizarre. Nice. I got that on camera.
Yeah.
That's going in the video. Yo, my car looks good from 20 feet away. Can't see the pollen.
It does, yes.
All right, guys. We're about to head out. We got Targa off. Getting ready to head to the Dragon. Let's get out of this parking lot. I can smell Mark's E85 from here. A lot of Corvettes. Everybody go slow. It's like having a giant sunroof. But you can still hear me. hit too hard out of any of these turns, because we could lose the rear.
Ooh.
ever visit Tennessee and North Carolina to come to the Dragon, make sure you bring sunglasses.
Guys, that's it for today. We had a lot of fun on the Dragon. You know, at least we got a chance to go out and do something. This quarantine kind of sucks. I've pretty much been confined to my house for the last couple weeks, so it was nice to just get out, get some fresh air and do something and still be able to, you know, kind of keep some distance from people because we were all in our cars. That said, stay tuned. We got some more stuff coming for the Corvette soon. I'll see you guys next time.